Let's have a look at that handshake again in slow motion. What other ways are there of recognizing a mason?
Once identified a mason, immediate steps must be taken to isolate him from the general public. Would you like to give up being a mason? Think carefully. Think. Think.
No.
No!